name is Deacon Craig Best. My home parish is St. Margaret, St. John, here in Cincinnati. One of the notions of the priesthood that I think often gets overlooked is that the priest should be configured to Christ also in the sense of victim, where Jesus offered himself for the sins, for the whole human race. And as a priest, and Archbishop Fulton Sheen has written about this, where the priest should be offering not only the sacred species during the Mass, but offering himself as part of that sacrifice. And there's certainly a real component of laying down your life, your preferences, your own comfort for the good of the sheep. Thank you for praying for us as we prepare for Mass.